it looks like when you're starting out is when you catch the ball, you have to overcome your instinct to dribble. That's what you usually do, right? You start dribbling. Wheelchair basketball, you know, dribble. Put the ball in your lap. Catch the ball, put the ball in your lap, and then you're allowed to push twice. You can take two pushes. One, put two.
There you go. Two pushes, that's it. Go get it now.
Very good.
Let the wheel and the ball up. Push against the wheel and get down
back. Cool
attention!
Nice!
Oh, good try!
Good try!